He knows what this game means to the Canadian Hockey Club.
Look at that weight to height difference. That is an amazing statistic. He's 138 pounds.
He's a spring bean.
Dominik Hasek. He's a good one. We're seeing a lot of him over the years. Robinson. Canada's on the power play. Robinson along with Bork over for Tonelli. Tonelli's teeing it up. Now gets it back to Robinson. Robinson to Bork. Bork's a good playmaker. Tonelli shot the puck, scores! Bossy got the goal.
That's what Canada has to be doing. They have to be shooting the puck. You noticed in other games they played earlier in the series, they were getting those type of chances, but they weren't going in. The puck was either bouncing or they couldn't get. Here's a perfect pass across to Tonelli. He lets it go in all in one motion. I don't know if Bossy tipped it there or not. He was right on the goal crease.
Deflection. He got it.
He did. Yes,
Bossy
he did.
Got it. There's no question about that. It was originally given and maybe announced as a Tonelli goal. Mike Bossy clearly got that goal. Well, Mike Bossy, who has been certainly doing his job for Canada, and what you expect out of a Mike Bossy is goals. What's that, his fourth?
It's his fourth goal of the series, and it's nice to see Canada score on the power play. They had a little tough luck. They were only 1-for-7 the other night against Sweden. Big goal for Canada.
All right, 2-0 now.